I'd love to stay in chat, but I have a dwarf star to destroy!
Alaris, we've got a problem. Nefarious has lost it. He's gonna destroy the star!
Ratchet, you have to stop him. If that star explodes, Umbrus will go with it! And then us!
You can't catch me! You should have seen the look on Drick's face! I played that role like a Novalian piano, then turned him into a sheep! Give up, Lombax! You can't win! Stop chasing me! What's your hurry? I thought you wanted to be a hero. I can end your pathetic lives and still have plenty of time to evacuate the station. I'll have a perfect view of the destruction! Beautiful, isn't it? Artificial supernovas. I had the idea. What better way to exact revenge on the Galactic Rangers than to destroy the entire system on their watch?
Remember, Mr. Zircon?
This changes nothing. I'm still winning.
Mr. Zircon gives you a concerto of suffering. Mr. Zircon cannot be destroyed. Mr. Zircon gives you
so many people about to die. It's not even funny. Well, maybe a little funny. Oh, this is impossible. I can't be losing to you. The power of a dwarf star. Should have debugged it before using it. But there! Back in business. Let's make this interesting.
Destroy target. Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Mr. Zircon gives you a concerto of suffering.
No! I must have my vengeance! I cannot be defeated! You don't need this, do you? Still!
Mr. Zircon still hears hearts beating.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Deplanetizer entering Umbrus orbit.
Let's go.
Ratchet, you have to get out of there now.
Warning, now entering Umbrus atmosphere.
Any ideas?
We must find one of Drek's teleporters.
I saw one on the bridge!
Watch out!
Whoa. Hang on, boys!
It's here! Hit the brakes! Quark!
Oh no.
I can't reach you in time! Just get up while you can!
Teleporter charging.
What are you doing?
Improvising.
And that, my friend, is the story of my heroic redemption. The end.
Wow. That was a heck of a story, Captain. I even rooted for the heroes. Normally, I hope they, die.
Well, that's touching.
Captain?
Hey, Ratchet, Clank!
How are you guys?
We are doing well. We just came here to visit the Rangers.
Yeah, Alaris invited us over to try out some new weapons and, just boring old stuff. How are you?
Great, good, fine, yeah.
Prisoner escaping. Prisoner escaping. Prisoner escaping.
What did I tell you? No prison can hold Ship Helix!
Ready, pal?
Always.
Hey, you coming?
Absolutely.